Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Phil Mann. Those two are Phil's, those ones are Tom's. No, Carl, that's the guy that parked next to us, that's not Phil's place.
Alright, where's Phil's
car? Across, just across the side of the road. Yeah, that's good. So no, guys. It's the same as
it's on that channel.
Well, I mean, So if you imagine sort of 3 o'clock, so plus 16 dB, so that's probably about very punchy, very good. That's one of the things I went but then you can go to the complete opposite, boost the mid, go onto the rear to try and give you that sort of still solid, yeah. It's not even rotted. If anything, it needs to well a little bit more. It's a little bit clean, but it's beautiful. It's just because. It's very nice. Yeah, it's lovely. It's but the main thing was just the conjunction of the the three band EQ, which is, but this is different to the other one because it's through neck with walnut, whereas I had the fretted made from Overwater, and that's essentially the same bass.